feel?
Not too bad.
Alright. That's it.
Thank you.
What's good, y'all? Double padding it here. Second day on at the Holy Boulders. Today we're just gonna be focusing on knocking out a couple of the easy stuff I got left on the list. So that involves first boulder we're actually gonna hike across there that we're gonna stumble across is there's a V3 on it called a double rainbow. You gotta remember that, I always think it's open rainbow for some reason. But it's called double rainbow. So we're gonna try that one first today. Then we'll probably move on to a V2 called Robert Paulson. It's right next to a V5 I wanna try called Tyler Durden. I spent a little time on it 2 weeks ago and was falling. Getting close, but not quite to the top. Yesterday I spent a good amount of energy on working this V6 called Calypso here, and then also a V8 called Jungle Book. Jungle Book's really the top of my list right now here, but I think I'll probably have to come back and spend like a full session on it to get the best results. I don't think I can just kind of try to get everything all in one trip. It's just not gonna be possible. So that's what we're gonna do today. Appreciate you guys coming with me. Let's rock it out.
This one's good. It's like far back. Yeah. Yes, dude. Yeah. Yeah, rock. Yeah, chill. Oh, super chill.
Nice. Oh, yeah. That looks good.
looked a lot better. That looked a lot better.
He made that look so chill.
That looked a lot better.
He just put down missile peaks.
Nice.
Yeah, he's low key getting like close on Onyx.
That's the average size piece right there, bro. That's the normal size piece.
Yeah.
Now, that's what's up. Fuck yeah. It's that sequence gym, bro. They pump him out.
They
there,
pump
dude.
Him out. Yeah.
Strong boys. What do you think I said, bro? I mean, he got no ass. Holy shit.
Bro,
God,
what?
Damn.
Missile peaks? I just had to like, I hiked 3 pads.
Up
the hill.
You did that with your quads, my guy.
My ass cheeks were burning that whole hike.
If I have pearls to use this in my YouTube video, I would love to.
Is this on film right now?
Damn.
Like,
that's amazing, right?
I actually kind of want that just for my own life.
That would be so good.
Damn.
No, I feel free, but it makes sense.